Welcome. Okay, I think there went something wrong. Okay then. Hello and welcome to the next part. And in this today's part, which I need to. Yep, that's good. So you don't hurry double the trouble. And here we go. Whoa. Why is it so fast right now? I really don't understand. Whoa. This is too fast for me, actually. World map. We're going to, kill some, people, and then we kill some more people. As usual, we're coming here, and then we're going to kill some people off, I guess. We're going to all do all three. Shouldn't be all too hard. Okay. Oh. Maybe I should give up now. I can level up, so going is pretty much a death sentence. I'm going to use the decivive pumpkin, because obvious reason is the best keyblade. Not my favorite keyblade, but and not the best depending on character, enemies, or something. So we're going to do most because we need Osiakon glasses, and also we need the keyblade for Berserk, which might be pretty helpful for now because Berserk is my favorite one as an ability. And yeah, so what are we going to do afterwards? We're going to go fight some damn rumble annoying. Fight some the orc members, and then going to do and do 100 acre woods, which shouldn't be all too hard. Actually it should be pretty easy. Just a minigame. I'm good at minigames. And yeah. So we are almost done, I think. I don't know how long this would take. The best part about this is I'm literally so strong. While I can deal a lot of damage, I have good abilities to match them. If I'm surrounded, I have an attack. If they are too far, I have an attack. Air combo. But yeah, also I have to say, air. Which is something, you should understand about K3. K3 allows for better air combos. Or air battles. Which was, back then not possible. If you were in the air, you either A, just win because of one ability, or you don't. Like this one. This is an ability which is pretty helpful in the air. And yeah. So either A, you survive because of this ability, but most likely you're going to die. Which is not the case anymore in KH. In KH3, because we can, of course. Now. What can we do now? Yeah, we can block in the air, which you can't do in KH1 and KH2. Okay. Does anyone know why they are here? I seriously don't know. Nice. And here we go. Trust. Protect Belt, Serenity Gem, and that's it. Next one, which is, I think, the one we need. I should be high, should have a high level for each. Next part, or not next part, I think in the same part, we're going to definitely get through, Tridactones, like, have, wider range of, things to find. But I think we're doing today two parts. One will be, well, this, the Arc members, probably cut some parts out, but only when we get to the Arc members. So I don't really need to show you how I get there. And I'm kind of questioning if I should do it in order in which they get defeated, or in order of where they are right now. Because that would mean this one will be next because it's the closest. Which I think I might do that actually. Huh. So they are all at 30, which is below my level. Oh god. He might be a problem. Yeah, okay. Match 8. Good. He's done. What's that annoying? Good, take this. Ouch, ouch. Okay, got him. Final match, okay. I can hack him down. Just a boss. Which is also kind of strange. In my opinion, if you play crit, you kind of realize that bosses are actually the easiest fights you can have. This is just my opinion, well. Because I think actually bosses are pretty easy. As you can see, I'm just pressing the X button and am not even taking that much damage. I don't know why, but why not? Nice ass. Well, anyway. Why is it not dying? Oh, whoa. I didn't expect this to happen, actually. Okay. We did it. Yeah, he's so smiling, that's good. A Rising Dragon, Serenity Krista, and that's it. Next one, the Titan Cup. Okay. This is around all level. Yeah, I can feel it. I can see this getting annoying, actually. Yeah. I think air combos... God. I don't even think... okay, this is getting complex. I could die, actually. I could actually lose in this round. And I'm actually not even on a level. And here we go. Wait. I'm just going to use Stitch. Why not? Seriously, I should have used Stitch. Stitch, come here. It's like, seriously, the safest option right now. If Stitch should be able to make them useless for the time being. Okay. Those are dangerous. Air combos should help a lot with them. Okay. Ouch. What? I don't think we're going to continue. I would like to continue, but I don't think we can do that. I just finished off 100 acre woods, making us have all. You know what? I think I'm going to finish up the game actually. We are going to do 100 acre woods and then we are going to do the rest. This should get us to story wise, we shouldn't be done, but I think I'm going to actually but we will be done with the game, at least. I think this might be the safest option right now. We are just going to finish off the game and I will do the other stuff later on. Like beating the secret bosses and getting Ultima. It's not required, as we know. No, sad isn't. It's not sad. But yeah. It's against the plans I had. But I don't care right now. But yeah. We are just going to, I'm quite good at this right now. Anyway, we are going to, finish off 100 acre woods and... With 100 acre woods, we're going to, have most of, we should be done by then. We're just going over to and beat up Roxas, then we're going to beat up the other organization members, and maybe later on, probably after some other cage game, I should say this right now, because it's very likely, because this is the last stone-related video. Wait, these are not stones. Oh god, those are not stones. Just realized those are not stones. After so many years, I just realized those are not stones. My fucking god, those are not stones. My god, my mind just got blown. Yeah. Okay. I don't even know anymore. Let's jump around the speed of sound. Follow my rainbow. Wee. I think this is my favorite mini game. Okay, done. Whew! We're almost done! Wasn't there a keyblade which makes your luck go faster? Okay, let's get... Yeah, of course I should. You should. For the first time, I actually kind of know where I should go. Okay, follow me. Okay, follow me. I don't know why they bitch around if they see those. So we need to go there. We need to go there. It took me so long to find this out. Ouchies. But yeah, it's not that hard when you have seen the world map. Okay, let's do it the last time. Okay, we almost got it. I'm going to get you. And I don't get you. Okay. That's far enough. Just need to... Pyramid, nice! And we got Notch Alcon Plus, that's good. Web map. The only episode that was added is actually, the fight against, Sephiroth, which was already out there. We're going to get you, and now let's fly on. And hope we are not going to beat the F2 see the secret boss, which was Ogre. This one is hot. And really, really crazy. Sure. Let's go. We are almost done with this game. So nuts. How long am I even playing this game? And how long am I going to still play it? Like, if you think about it, this game is not even going to be done. Even if I'm going to finish this game off, it's not going to be done. It's always going to be next stuff when I have the time for, because I need to really level up and I need to do that off screen and I need much more things. And if we're really going to go to the top level, like level 99, Oh, that's going to take some time, and I seriously don't want to hold the let's play the ends so long until we got this. Damn. Maybe you can destroy all springs. I haven't done it though. So, what do you think about this song actually? I like it. Okay. Okay. So I'm going to save up for the next cage game, which will definitely come out. Probably this year. Late this year, so I'm going to save up. I'm not going to get it day one. I don't think I'm going to get it day one as pre-order. I'm probably going to wait until I have the money to get the almighty special edition or something like that. Because I really want to get the highest of special edition. Yeah, whatever. Okay, let's destroy that thing. And we really did it. Just destroy the wall thing. Well, now they can't do shit. If you think about that. Very cool. And kablam! Lucky me. Now find a boss. I seriously don't want to fight this final boss. I fight it once and never want to fight it again. Cost limit upgrade. Oh, nice. So there are nobodies now, and we I'm not really dying to this. How weak. So, oh, cool. Should've seen this. But I had gotten this before. Maybe. I don't know. I seriously don't know. Let's go under here. Just music to my ear. Maybe I should play a skating game. But what? I don't know. Back off. Yeah. Okay, thank you for that. Let's go. And here we go. Oh, you all come. Sunset problem. I'm just going to escape this city. Or the town. I think it's more like escaping the town. Hey, here we go. Shoot. And here we go. Orgelcom Plus. Oh, nice. Mithril Crystal. I think it's pretty interesting that some things, like the crown and some items, are actually treasure chests, are actually found at that place where you had those special fights. Okay, thank you. Like, do you have seen? Here's the crown. This is where we had the Shadow Roxas fight, if you recall. And if we go here, here is where we had to fight the ghost balls. Could be a real funny movie. Ghost balls. Ghost balls. The ghost balls are attacking from the sky. Yeah. And here we go. I think here should be a crown. Yep. See? Two to be exact. Stick those returning Popeye's Sleep Bird as crowns. Where was? Oh yeah, I just recalled. I forgot to tell you that I have just deleted the file for my critical run of Popeye's Sleep 0.2 because I want to redo it on Proud because I don't think I can get further. Just have no hope there. So that's why I'm going to I have replayed it until the point where we haven't got further. Even though we could have been further, but yeah, we're just going to basically play through all of it and then probably get easy deasy to the end. And I just realized we just we have to run back. This might have been a mistake, actually. Let's go. One thing I don't understand about Ultima Weapon is where it's located. Not the Ultima itself, I'm talking about. About the Red Sept. It's located not where you think it should be located. Actually, that's at least what I want to say, because it's located here. I kind of find it strange because this is not the final world. Would be a lot interesting and a lot more logical to assume that you would find them in the final world. I don't know. But you don't, so. Oh well. Yep. Yum. 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 I want to play more Pokemon. Not gonna lie. Down for count, and so we are going to fight alongside Mickey. They're quite strong, actually. The best, we're going to, if we win against Roxas, then we're going to get the best, in my opinion, ability which is Combo Master, which should allow us to just spam those what did he just do?
I got something to tell ya. I found out.
Yeah, I know where he is. Let's get in. I think in the original that might have been a bug here. Because if you go into any room, they will disappear in the fight with a cure. In this room. Which isn't the case here. Mithril Stone. Serenade to crystal. Let's go here. I think there's only a crown. Yep. So one of the biggest question that was ever asked, and which nobody understands, is what's behind this door? Well, my fellow peoples, I'm going to show you what's behind it. So what do you think is behind that this door? Well, the obvious question is, we know what is behind that door. My god. Could you please not do that again? Thanks. Ouch. Okay. And now you're dead. Okay, what's behind that? Oh, sorry. What's behind that door? It's obvious. This here. This is what's behind that door. I mean, look at it. Look here. Look. Oh. Oh? Oh? Here it is? This is what is behind that door, and what's behind the other door. This is just another connection. I don't know. Know why it's blocked with pipes and stuff. Might have been blocked so you can't get through this easily. Because seems like they made some kind of protection here. So yeah. Okay. Okay. This doesn't feel right. Okay. Weird. It's completely broken. Beyond repair. Something's not letting us leave. Odd. I think it's just programmed so you can't get through it. But yeah, it's programmed like real life, but I think it's just programmed so it doesn't open and doesn't close. John's pretty mysterious, so well. I'm not going to skip what happens after this fight. Okay, we are level 50. It's high enough to get through the next world, apparently.
It's no use. Don't stop moving, or the darkness will overtake you. Get going.
Why?
Don't ask, just do it.
Oh no.
You okay?
I kidnapped Kairi, but she got away from me. After that, Syax caught her. He's a member of Organization 13. Syax. Got it memorized? Now go save her.
Leave us alone.
Okay. So let's do this. It's actually pretty cool. I like the commands here. Ah, slap shot.
I think I liked it better when they were on my side.
Feeling a little regret?
Nah, I can handle these punks. Watch this.
He's pretty much taking his own life. So called sea with the black dust which came out of him.
You're fading away.
Well, that's what happens when you put your whole being into an attack. You know what I mean? Not that nobody's actually have beings, right? Anyway. I digress. Go. Find Kairi. Oh. Almost forgot.
Sorry, he basically did a Vegeta.
When we find her, you can tell her that yourself.
Think I'll pass. My heart just wouldn't be in it, you know? I haven't got one.
Axel, what were you trying to do?
I wanted to see Roxas. He was the only one I liked. He made me feel like I had a heart. It's kind of funny. You make me feel the same. Kairi's in the castle dungeon. Now go.
Axel.
I mean, he comes back, but it's a pretty sad scene.
This leads to...
come on, let's get going!
So I'm just going to think now.
The house is looking pretty empty, huh? I thought I'd get a little enjoyment watching Axel throw one last tantrum. But he went a lot quieter than I thought.
Perhaps he was ready for it. Perhaps he put his existence on the line and won what he'd been longing for.
Wait a minute. How would that even be possible? We don't exist.
Luxot knows. Luxot knows.
Then perhaps he bet his non-existence. Either way.
He knows! He knows that. That Axel came back as a guy.
That's absurd. He won nothing, and is nothing. He couldn't stand the emptiness of being without a heart, and that led to his demise. He was foolish and weak.
But weakness has the power to awaken that which is dormant. It is clear that through his actions, however foolish they may have been,
he's just making an act.
Axel has touched Sora's heart. Perhaps he will soon awaken.
They seriously did it. He knows. Luxot knows it. He was never told. What he knows.
Axel said Kairi's in the dungeon.
Then we better find a way to get to that castle.
So I'm going to, and I decided to, go with Bond of Flame, which will probably look pretty nice. And also because it's quite unfitting for the fight we're going to endure next.
Donald! Goofy! Huh? A keyblade?
Yeah, it looks definitely cool. Okay. This should be easy.
Let's go!
Okay, that was cool.
Who are you?
Someone from the dark.
And the keylight fits Riku? Just the color scheme.
I defeated a Riku once.
You what?
Tell me. Tell me why he picked you.
Also, the keybits are not female, they are male. Even though I think they are actually it, but anyway.
I see. That's why.
In the original, this scene had no voice acting.
You seek answers. You feel nothing. Nothing is real. I can give you purpose.
Roxas.
That is right. The new you.
Look who's finally awake.
Axel.
Or maybe I have it wrong. Might be time to sleep. Soon we won't be able to talk like this anymore.
Does that mean it's time for me to go back to where I belong?
You know, I've been thinking about something Naminé said. Roxas, are you really sure that you don't have a heart? Is it possible that we all have one? You, me, her? Or is that just wishful thinking?
I don't know. I can't just look inside.
Yeah, I guess not.
But I figure if there is something in there, inside us, then we'd feel it, wouldn't we? And if so... No, never mind.
Come on, don't leave me hanging.
Sora will find the answer we're looking for. I know he will, because he's me.
True enough.
Thanks.
Man, I miss the old times. Still got it memorized? The day we met, when you got your new name, you and I sat right here. And watch the sunset.
Yeah. This place is home. Me, Hainer, Pence, we've shared a lot of adventures.
You'll see them again. I know you will.
Yeah. You're right. Well, I should go. Sora's waiting for me.
Yeah, I suppose he is. Man, this is some good ice cream, huh?
Take care, okay?
Right back at you, buddy.
And he receives. He has a heart, which is probably nowadays because he gets closer to being a somebody. Think about it, him being in a state from going to nobody to somebody again.
You make a good other. You make a good other.
Are you okay?
What just happened?
Gorsh, I don't know. You just disappeared. Then me and Donald had to fight some nobodies.
Oh. He said he defeated Riku.
Who said that?
That guy in the black coat.
But nobody can defeat Riku.
Yeah, you're right.
A black coat means Organization 13. He must have been trying to trick you.
Yeah, that must be why we didn't see him.
Huh?
You must be tired, Sora.
Come on. Let's just find a way.
Yeah, I think Donald and Goofy are most. I feel like Donald and Goofy are the reason why Sora gets so little development. Or doesn't find things out like Roxas being his nobody. Why doesn't he find it out? Because little Donald and Goofy are like, yeah, I think they. Yeah, no, you didn't become a nobody, it's just a trick. One of my favorite keyblades. No, it's with the others.
Let's go.
Ah. Okay.
Give me strength.
What?
Light.
Eh? Why can't I become a... I have darkened shadows on... Is this keyblade not working? Something is wrong.
Let's go. Yeah.
That's odd. What's going on here? Is my drive too low?
Light.
I'm literally not turning into anything.
Light.
Huh? What's going on here? I can't get into final form? The fuck? Okay, I'm being stupid. It's not working because I'm not in combat. Well, okay. If we happen to turn again into the normal form, then I don't think we have enough drive. Oh my god! Okay, we did it. Now we have every form.
Okay.
Dark City map. You're nobody. I don't like this nobody. I'm not going to lie. I don't like it at all. Ouch, ouch, ouch. So what if you had new game plus and you could get 14 OGR plus by taking over the thingies. Okay, I forgot we have combo plus combo master. Combo master, where the fuck are you? Here. Let's get going.
There.
You're definitely paying for an hour. But hey, it's the final. So who cares right now? Let's kill off, him. To be honest, I'm going to skip the cutscene because it's actually, you know, my, like, top 10 cups, you know, or something like that. Always forget, man, this is not a cutscene. Boom. 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 Boom.
Clever little sneak!
Yeah. Wait, doesn't he have, like, a DM? Did I just skip over his DM? We just skipped over his DM, didn't we? Oblivion and a map. Okay. So this, for me, at least the craziest cutscene.
What's that? It's the King and Diz. I mean, Ansem the Wise. They must be higher up. We better hurry.
As you can see, there are time on it. They just got erased from time. So yeah, I think he's basically able to, oh, shit. Damn. Wow. He's literally going to kill us. Jesus. I forgot. You've gotta be kidding me.
The first to run out of time is the loser. Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I don't know. Just run a cool finisher for me. I don't. Quite a nice detail. Rux is still alive, pretty much.
Do you feel it? The moon's power. Moon, shine down.
Ouch. Well, I fucked up. They really don't like me, do they? Can we just get through this shit? It's getting fucking annoying.
Take
anybody? We are having some big troubling problems. Also, I can't block this shit. And we lost again. Got him. Okay, let's save. Just for funsies. Also because it's more fitting.
My kingdom hearts ruined. No, I'll have to start all over again. Warriors of the Keyblade, go forth and bring me more hearts.
No!
Denizens of light, answer this. Why do you hate the darkness?
Huh, we don't hate it. It's just kinda scary. But the world's made of light and darkness. You can't have one without the other. Cause darkness is half of everything. Sorta makes you wonder why we are scared of the dark.
It's because of who's lurking inside it.
Then allow me another question. You accept darkness.
Basically, Rico was saying, we are not fighting the element, but we are fighting what is using the element.
Never given a choice.
That's simple. It's because you mess up our world.
That may be. However, what other choice might we have had?
Just give it a rest. You're nobodies. You don't even exist. You're not sad about anything.
Very good. You don't miss a thing. I cannot feel sorrow. No matter what misery befalls the worlds, no matter what you think, what you feel, or how you exist.
Guys!
So let's see if I can do this. This is a strategy I made up after fighting his Let's see if I can do this. Oh well then, that's it. So let's get through the final battle. Slice, slash, shoo, cutting, sah, flash, shoo, pop, gather, 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 gather. Gather. Question. Should I at one point play the new Legend Arceus? I have seen a let's play by Michael, and it looks cool and pretty fun. I'm thinking about buying it. It's actually pretty cheap nowadays. Apparently I can buy it for normal. Apparently it's for around just 550. And it's now under 50. Which is pretty crazy if you think about it. I think it's probably something design which was left from the original version. Wow. Straight through the dick. Okay, now we get to the hardest battle when I was a kid, but right now it's actually not a bad battle when you know it once, and when you're older. The coolest part about this is actually that if you think about it, it's basically something from it's basically testing your gummy ship skills. Which, because, let's be real, the gummy ship missions are not the best. Which is also pretty interesting, because, the enemies you're fighting are essentially gummy ship enemies. Well, that looks cool. So we need to dodge the lasers, which are not all too hard. Ah, we didn't need to use the laser. How surprising. Something is wrong with me right now. It's very interesting how he can fly. Actually, the dragon is, what kind of dragon is he? It's like a combination of a wyvern and, definitely not your usual dragon. So definitely a combination of two kinds of dragons. Okay, we survived this. This is good. This is actually pretty nuts what's going to happen now. What is this? Some kind of black hole.
Whatever you want.
Ouch, 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 ouch. Ouch.
Thank you.
Okay, that's worked.
Heroes from the realm of light. I will not allow it to end this way. Not yet. If light and darkness are eternal, then surely we nothings must be the same. Eternal.
You're right. Light and darkness are eternal. Nothing probably goes on forever, too. But guess what, Xemnas?
That doesn't mean you're eternal.
No more eternal than that radiance of yours.
So he did like eternal, and in the Jung version, we of course say it's set in Jung, but it was like eternal. Pretty cool. Was pretty cool. Oh yo. And I fucking died. Whoa.
Anger and hate are
supreme. I'm pretty bad at this, not going to lie.
Anger and hate are supreme. We shall go together.
Can I block your attacks? Good question. I hope so. Okay. Why can't
Yeah.
Okay. Welp.
Anger and hate are supreme. Go together.
Is that all you got? I'll take them.
Why the fuck am I it? Why the heck can I block his attacks? I can't kill him because I don't know why. Okay, I can seriously not block his attacks out of seriously no reason that I know. So I have to dodge his attacks because I seriously can't do anything else. What the hell? How did he hit me? Did he just like, fuck it, I'm going to get you anyway? Also, Riku is on the lowest point. He's literally dying and I'm fucked up because of it. Of course I would. I hate you and Samness. When are you dead?
Time's up.
is he doing up there? He's like, I know what happened when I got up to you. So my biggest problem as a player is that I don't, that, and they heal me for some, it's for some reason a problem for me, like can heal me, and I was too slow, or the game was a bitch. Why can't I block? The fuck? No way! No! I think I can't finish this. If this keeps going on, I know like I can't finish this fucking game.
Right.
Okay, finally. Dawn at dusk. That's why I used this keyblade, because of dawn and dusk. We did it! We finally did it! And today I got a question. Please comment down below your most epic moment in this Let's Play up to this end.
Can you say that? Even if we could go on. Look where we are.
Aw, come on, Riku. You've been hanging out in darkness too long. You gotta try and think positive.
Sora?
Hmm?
You lead.
Got it.
You know? I always figured I was better at stuff than you.
Really?
Are you mad?
No. I kinda always thought you were better at everything, too.
Oh, wait, let me, get to the other side.
Look, what's that light?
Just in case I have to cut out, audio.
Down. I can walk.
You know, maybe the darkness has gotten to me too. Riku!
So I'm going to cut out until we reached the end. And
really is just this. Then maybe I should fade back into darkness.
Riku.
If the world is made of light and darkness, we'll be the darkness.
Yeah. The other side. The realm of light is safe now. Kairi, the king, and the others are there.
That's what I mean. Hey, Sora. Could you help me? I want to get down to the water. least the waves sound the same. What I said back there about thinking I was better at stuff than you?
Mm-hmm.
To tell you the truth, Sora, I was jealous of you.
What for?
I wished I could live life the way you do. Just following my heart.
Yeah, well, I've got my share of problems too.
Like what?
Like wanting to be like you.
Well, there is one advantage to being me. Something you can never imitate.
Really? What's that?
Having you for a friend.
Then I guess I'm okay the way I am. I've got something you could never imitate, too.
Sora?
Hmm?
I think it's for you.
Thinking of you wherever you are. We pray for our sorrows to end. And hope that our hearts will blend.
Now I will step forward to realize this wish. And who knows? Starting a new journey may not be so hard. Or maybe it's already begun. There are many worlds, but they share the same sky. One sky, one destiny.
Light.
The door to light.
We'll go together. Yeah.
Okay, I should be able now to skip the rest. And I'm sorry, I'm going to probably cut the other stuff out, which I didn't cut out. So yeah, most of it I have quietened up. My plan was to give you all the other cutscenes with the music only for the short time, but I don't think I can do this. Let's see, I should be able to skip, and no, we can't skip. So I'm just going to get to the background anymore and just enjoy this music, because it's not as copyrighted as Utada Hikaru's music. Wait, the view was voice acted by Disney, Melissa Disney. Damn, that's interesting. apparently, and very likely this be from... It's probably Jesus something. Now we come to the special thanks, and we all know what special thanks they are going to be. Well, a lot of people. There they are, all Square Enix plus Disney stuff and fans. We reached the end. This was Kingdom Hearts 2. Well, that was cool. I knew it would happen, but I didn't know it would happen like this. Epilogue!
Nothing's changed, huh?
Nope. Nothing will.
What a small world.
But part of one that's much bigger.
And one that looks beautiful. I would like to visit this world.
Hey, Riku. What do you think it was? The door to the light.
This.
This?
Yeah. It's always closer than you think.
Sora! Riku!
Hey, what's up?
Look.
From the king?
Do you know what that means? More worlds to save and KHP! Well, Dream Drop Distance comes first, then comes K3. Before that, we are going to talk about the whole stuff about Buffer Sleep and Buffer Sleep 0.2. And here is a secret move the Keyblade said to hold from no power. One legend says the will saved the world, while another says that it brought chaos and ruin upon it. I must know what this keyblade is. The key opens doors. It's in Report 8.
Thank you.
Master Keyblade is the last true memory of Xehanort Chaser's Keyblade War. It all began with Birth by Sleep. The end. Battle report. Game level critical mode. Completion of Shumin's journal. What the fuck? Okay, that's a lot. This is a lot more than I thought. Completion of Gamma Roots. Healed party members. A lot. Saved by Mickey 6 times. Most used form, well of form. Used anti form 14 times. Most used. Summon Stitch. Of course, we're going to save. And with that, thank you for watching. The next video, not today, but because this video is pretty long and I need to sleep at one point. So the next video will be probably after this video and whenever I have time, probably not this month. Next month. This month when I record, I have enough time. Let's just go to theater. Making sure that we don't get into the second opening or first opening. So what next? Okay, March is arriving, so will not be able to record most likely, but that doesn't mean I can't record. I mostly record night time, so maybe on Saturday, but I will look that I record not that much. Class test as usual, and when we are done with the class test, which should be end of March, we should get new cage news, and yeah, we will try to finish off 0.2. Should be now easier because it's on proud and I have made sure that I leveled up as much as I could, which was not a lot, but it was as much as I could possibly do. And otherwise, I think that's otherwise it. After 0.2, we have to do KH3, and we are going to do it on easy mode because I really want to beat up Yosora, and I don't think that I can beat him up on normal. Never did it on normal, only beat him up on easy once. I only killed him once on easy, so yeah. That out of the way, thank you for watching. If you want more videos, please leave a like if you like this video. For more videos to come, please subscribe. Otherwise, thank you for watching, and I see you in the next video. Ciao!